Sorry.
Oh, this is not good. There are riots, like, all over Gotham. Well, Dr. Q invites all of her Quinners to a wellness party. Wonderful.
Throw up the bat signal or something. That'd flush her out.
It's Montoya.
I don't know what to tell you, Crispus. She's a soccer mom. Just get her in cuffs, man.
Hey.
Give me a sec. Nightwing, we got something weird down here. We set up some blockades, but who knows how long those will last.
Montoya, Harley's instigating these riots. Hold your line. We're coming to you.
How many of you bats are on this call? You know what? It doesn't matter. Just hurry.
Well, we have a target. Let's knock some heads.
I don't care what you have to do. Keep your barricade up.
Good night.
Aren't they all?
Nothing better than the smell of Gotham burning.
There's still no sign of Harley. This is ridiculous. What do soccer moms and yoga dads need to riot for?
And I thought you were joking before. I'll check it out.
Be careful. I'll have to do a lot of paperwork if you die.
What's an ice cream truck doing here?
Maybe the munchies are one of Rex's side effects?
We got us!
Nice to see you too! Done, but this doesn't feel done. Belford, I'm sending you a scan of an implant.
The number is assigned to a type of neural implant. It's currently in human trials at Daggett Labs.
What does the implant do?
It stimulates the brain to remove inhibitions. There's a limiter feature, but one could override it.
Harley must be using these to make people lose control.
Until the implant's signal is disabled, these people are not likely to fear anything. Or anyone.
Crap. How many of these trucks do they have? That's weird. The truck's emitting some sort of signal.
Found her.
I need you to get to Gotham General, now.
Nice to hear from you too, Montoya.
As much as I don't want to admit this, we may need your help here.
I don't know what we're gonna find in here.
Outside the damn hospital, Nightwing. We're going to rush in soon.
Montoya, Harley's controlling these people. I'm gonna stop her. You need to wait.
Crap. Fine. But I expect a full debrief later.
Now the question is, where's Harley?
I see a security center in the hospital blueprints. She should appear on their surveillance cameras.
Those TVs had a mute button. Stupid song. Killing these people.
Your stupid town killed them. Whatever. You'll see him when you get to the party.
Oh no.
Somebody help us, please!
Quiet, or I'm gonna smash your skull in.
Some citizens coming your way. Make sure they're good.
Got it.
We thought we were dead. Thank you, Nightwing.
Get to safety. I'll make sure they know you're coming. That security office must be on the other side of the chapel.
Nightbutt, what would the bats think about making me wait?
Kinda busy now, Harley. Ah!
What was that?
Nothing. Just finishing up the decor. You're gonna be real excited.
I'm exactly the opposite. She hung up on me. Better check this out. There. She's on L3. I got you, Harley. Guess Harley, redecorated.
Stupid time! tonight.
All I've seen is this stupid room.
Guard the room.
I should check that out.
That's how you're controlling them. Give it.
Nuh-uh. My toy.
Your game is over, Harley.
As if. This has been in the works since Blackgate. Welcome to my party!
Pretty boring party. Especially for you.
My special surprise!
Harley!
Mama's got some stuff to do. You make sure to keep him here. Bye! Fun yet?
The doc needs us to take the girl.
Get out of here. Fast!
Hey, where are you going? You can't leave yet. You were having fun!
Party's over, Hart.
Party's not over until I say it is.
Yeah, that's Batman, all right.
But I think you're getting the hang of taking criminals off the street and stuff.
Uh-huh.
I got dozens in holding and a triage nurse who hates me. I'm just gonna blame you, cool?
So business as usual, then?
Don't be a smartass. I'm gonna be dealing with this headache for weeks.
Nah, you got it in hand.
Oh, yeah. I got a full desk of open cases, it says. God damn it! You tell anyone about this clown girl, I'll gag you!
For the evidence board.
Harley Quinn, the criminal mastermind running a pseudoscience cult under the name Dr. Q, has been taken into police custody. Quinn is accused of distributing neural implants to the unsuspecting public that tampered with impulse control. The devices allegedly allowed Quinn to create an army of Gothamites who reportedly followed her every command. Quinn will be held at Blackgate Prison, where she faces a litany of charges, provided they manage to keep her in custody long enough to stand trial. This is GCN. I'm Moon Rashid, Gotham's trusted voice for what matters to you.